wanted to show you something that I've made for my good friend Carrie. Just we did like a little swap, so this is one of the things I've made. I hope the noise at the background isn't too loud, as my silhouette is cutting away from me. So I've made her this little plaque. So I'll just show you what I've done. So I used a piece of scrapbook paper, and it already had the little flags on. All I've done is gone around the edges to make it like faux stitching, and then I've added the pearls, and then I made this butterfly and this butterfly, and then there's a fabric flower, two flowers here, and one that I've made. These are chipboard letters, and then I flakes on them, and then I use a little flower with a dot on the eye. These two hearts, and I just tied them on some twine, and then use some foam hearts on there just to hide the knot. Just about to come on and show you all. Hope you like it, Carrie, and thanks for watching. Bye.